here.
Expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? That was quick.
I'll get you.
Gotta unlock this.
You know,
need to open this.
If we see one of those big things, I'm running. Why?
That was quick.
We can take down a Chotaz if we stand together.
Says you.
Enemy closing in! I see. Firing on the enemy! Hurry!
scary, isn't it? Watch yourself. That's it. It's all over now.
Door's not budging.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
What do you think that was? Look out! I'm gonna take a shot! I got this. Get up there! You'll be next!
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Hey there, BD-1.
Jedi!
BD-1. Can't wait to watch these grow. I need to use this. Where are you going? What's that, BD-1?
Good job.
workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You really need it. Stimbeady was. What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
I can't hit him!
smash him.
BD-1. What? What's this? It's locked. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
need one. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Time for a stim. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
an advanced civilization of force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Manus.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Subhawk.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
We're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis's transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Maybe we can get up there.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. What was that? It's the Jedi! I can't fight anymore! Oh no! Oh no, no, no! Get back! Take this!
It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this. That's the blasters. You said it. That's out of the way. Someone just brought Nadad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. Be using that anytime soon. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. I know how to...